We'll be heading to Seattle, which I think is great. We don't have to deal with time zone changes or anything like that. We'll see a tough field. Any regional sites can be tough, but I actually think it's a really good site for us. A lot of our West Coast teams were shipped out to Central and East, so I think if we play well, we have a very good chance of going on.
It's so exciting, and never played regionals before as an individual or for the team, so we're really looking forward to a great week. We're all playing really well. We're making practices fun, but really focused at the same time. We practice 4 hours a day, so we're really feeling good about our games right now.
I think we've got really good chances. The girls really want it. They've got a lot of heart and desire right now, which I think is really important. We've had some really good practices at conference. Our scores were good, but we didn't finish as high as we would have liked to. And I think with that, they've got a little bit of extra desire behind them. So I think it'll be really good for us.